like a big bitch. We're all free. We're all free. This shit is really funny. Let's go to the explosion for the death of your soul. Okay. Let's go to the explosion for the death of your soul. Okay. Without him, you cannot be alive. The father is not alive. You have a reason to pray. Your worship. It is when you go to the prison that you appreciate freedom the most. When you get to the hospital, serious cases, that you appreciate them. When you follow people to the cemetery, but sometimes you go there because somebody that you know, and you see the way they are putting somebody under it, and you appreciate life. So you don't need to go to any of these places before you even appreciate the life that God has given unto you. That's why the scripture has admonished us, let everything that has breath. So far you are breathing, you have reasons to bless it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I think we open the scripture. I'm feeling to open the scripture. Can you open the scripture to Matthew 15? Matthew 15, 22. Around 28. This is the story of a woman that was not supposed to be in the agenda of Jesus Christ. I don't know whether you are not supposed to be in the agenda to be blessed today. You can do something, you can release your worship unto him. And that which you don't even deserve. Because the woman did not deserve. He said, I've not been sent to her. But she now did something that made him to change his mind. That is worship. And the only woman of Canaan came out of the same coast and cried unto him, saying, have mercy on me, O Lord, thou son of David. My daughter he previously begged with a devil. And he answered her nothing. She was praying. I don't know whether you have been praying, you have not been seeing results. It could be like this woman. He answered her not a word. And his disciple came and besought him, saying, send her away, for she cried after us. Continue. And he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel. And she was not among, meaning that she had nothing to receive from me. Continue, continue. Then came she, and what did she do? And worshiped him, saying, Lord, help me. Go to 28. Then Jesus answered and said unto her, O woman, grace is thy faith. Be it unto thee, even as that will. And her daughter was made whole from when? He had clearly said that I'm not supposed to give you any miracle. I'm not supposed to heal you. But what changed Jesus' mind happened to be our worship. I don't know, it could have been determined in heaven that this person, a generation or a generation, they are supposed to continue like this, but you can change his mind. When you release yourself, don't look at anybody by your side. When you connect with him with your heart and your mouth, there is nothing that can prevent you from not getting the best from him. Shall we lift up our hands and don't give unto him in surrender? Thank you, Lord. Father, we have come to worship you. Not a religious exercise, but this is an intentional, a deliberate, a willing action of ours. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. There's somebody here, you cry today for a particular cause. God said that I have seen all, I have heard all, and I am here to settle you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God said that you sing this song. It's not the song that is even coming. He said that you sing this song for some, that person and some other people here. It is well. It is well. It is well. Going through that, God had to corner me to sing the song that I was not planning to sing. But don't believe the Lord that what He said, it is well. Regardless of the thing that has happened or the thing that is happening, it is well.
It is well.
Thank you, Lord. ancient of days. You will understand, don't mind them. It's just a distraction to keep you depressed. Be focused, and your success will not know about. Don't mind them, it's just a distraction to keep you depressed. Don't mind them, be focused, and your success will not know about. Thank you, Lord. Sometimes you tell somebody, you made up your mind to leave, but since that time you have been under attack. God said I should tell you, be determined and don't allow yourself to go back, because the next two steps you will take, you will see me taking over, and you have no more regrets. But I should tell somebody, you have been finding it out to pay your school fees. I don't know whether the school fees of your child or your own school fees. God said that I will supernaturally move people to pay it up for you. And you will have excess at the end of the day. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Game over. Your brain was tampered with several years ago, but right now there is restoration for you. Thank you, Lord. You just find yourself doing things that you have never imagined that you could do. That is the sign of the restoration. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now that I should tell somebody here, I will block you, but I will make way for you. God said that there is somebody you are presently saying, will it be real? That which is being said by this man that is hearing from God. God said that over there I will manifest myself to you. Thank you. Some people with eye problem right now, God said that you need to release your faith unto him. And that which you have been trying to receive that you have not been able to receive all these years, in this service you can receive it. So that means that the reception of that person is dependent on the person releasing his or her faith to God. Thank you. I'm going to be giving you 2 minutes that you are going to be singing your own song to him. You are going to be worshiping him in the way that you desire to worship him. Just sing any song that make sure you are not distracted. And one of the ways not to be distracted is to shut your eyes. That is why we shut our eyes, so that we will not be looking at anything. And we will just be seeing our Lord and Savior sitting on the throne with the angels. Watch it, people. Watch it. Watch it.
worship him, worship him. In this way, sicknesses are bit. Who are beating with you because you are not on fire, but God said that the third happens and making a fire drop. And that those sicknesses will not be able to stay in your system again. Worship him.
Progress will be faster. Thank you.
Thank you. Sometimes there's somebody here, I'm weeding off some unwanted friends from you. I have already started it, but you are not aware of it. Don't force any friendship. Don't force it. Once you see that it is going apart, just trust me. I'm weeding off some unwanted friends, and I will give you a better replacement. That means they call mistake and we turn to a miracle in your life. That means they are calling mistake. It's not that you made this mistake, but I will turn that mistake to a miracle in your life. Yes, you are. Prosperity for you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Of glory is entering to that church to resolve that pain now. God said that, well, I've seen a picture. A picture of a ring that was removed from the hand. God said that another one is about to be put into the hand. And that one will last to the end of your time. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Oh,
challenge before. Never had a soul challenge.
Hey, somebody here, I'm seeing your image being tied to a tree in a forest in Ondo State. God said that right now in this service, you are being set free. Who is wonderful? But God said, I should tell you, because you are in me, I will give you great results. Yeah. Poor results, great results from God. How can you reconcile the two? He came out with a poor result, but he said, I will give you great results. God is in the house. He's moving like I'm seeing, you know, when the wind is blowing, it's about to rain, and it's already it's moving in circles, and it's moving in that circle. Okay, they call it whirlwind. Yeah, I'm seeing it moving through the air like a whirlwind now, and each particular road that it gets to, something's happening in that road. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Like no one can do.
as a church, I'm lifting you above others. I'm lifting you still above others. Thank you. Father, as you tell somebody else, hold on to me and don't let go. And you will get the gold that you are looking for. Hold on to me and don't let go, and you get the gold that you are looking for. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are worshiped. Father, there is somebody here. I'm seeing you like a monster. That is what the enemy has made of you in the realm of the spirit. That is why your result is like that. Wow, see beauty. And you are supposed to be beautiful. But God has ripped off that monstrous face that has covered your new beauty. And the result will start telling with immediate effect. The satanic rats that have always been sent on a mission to your house enters shall be struck to death in the spirit realm. The rat has been coming for whatever book, I don't know, but God said that the next time it enters your house to deliver whatever the evil assignment shall be struck to death.
Holy, holy is the Lamb.
Holy.
My medical team will visit you overnight. I will take you away. I don't want to be in the place, but God bless us, bless us, bless us for this hour of watching.